Robotic Common Bile Duct Exploration, Building a Common Bile Duct Exploration Cart. First, present the data and economical case for a surgery-first approach for common bile duct stones of the gallbladder. There are multiple papers that show decreased length of stay and overall cost with no increased risk as compared to surgery plus ERCP. Then find your local Boston Scientific rep. They will help you figure out what supplies your hospital already has that are approved for common bile duct exploration. And then meet with OR purchasing and create a PAR sheet and assemble the cart. Here is our PAR sheet for the cholangiogram setup. You can refer to our Wire Ready cholangiogram setup video for how to put it all together. Most of these items are available in the OR and anesthesia supply rooms, and the wires, ureteral stents, and tube burst adapter system specifically, those should be located in the urology section of central supply. This is our PAR sheet for the common bile duct exploration. If you are not able to obtain the spyglass colidoscope, you can always use your hospital's ureteroscope. We recommend using a disposable scope if possible, as you will be manipulating it with the robotic arms, and it is also easier to get into a small cystic duct. This was the beginning of our cart, and now our final cart. Thank you for watching, and if looking for more acute care robotic surgery videos, please subscribe to my channel.